8:20 p.m. now on the eve of the hurricane
Milton,
and we're getting some gusts like that, but not too bad yet.